students, so today we are going to learn a composition on Independence Day. Okay, so what do you mean by independence, children? Independence means a state of being free, not controlled by any other person or country. Like for example, India, we were under the control of Britishers round around for 200 years. So we became free, and many prominent eminent leaders played an important role in making India free from Britishers. Since that day onwards, we are celebrating this day as independence. Independence means free. Free from control of another country. Understood? Or any other person. So then what do you mean by independence? So let's get started with this. Independence Day is celebrated as an annual national festival. It is a national festival. Annual means once in a year. To mark in the remembrance the anniversary of national independence of India, in order to remember those martyrs who sacrificed their life, who have given their best, who have forgotten about their own prosperity, about their own joy, and they fought for India. From the British Empire on 15th August in the year 1947. It was the most luckiest day for the people of India when India became independent, because Britishers, they tortured us. They came up with many policies, with taxation policies, with subsidiary alliance system, many policies, and it was kind of exploiting the people of India. So the day when the Indians got the freedom from Britishers, it was the luckiest day for the Indians, and they celebrated it after lots of hardship and sacrifices. Balidan, sacrifice means Balidan, of the brave Indian freedom fighters, Gandhiji, Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, and many others. We have won this freedom after a very hard struggle. After struggling a lot, we have got this freedom. From that day, 15th August has become a very important day in the Indian history. And it is celebrated by the people of all the religions, culture and traditions with great joy and happiness. Irrespective of caste, creed, religion, understood gender, all come together. Maybe Hindu, Muslim, Christian, whoever. They all come together on this day and they celebrate this day. On Independence Day, the Prime Minister hoists the national flag and the red for Delhi. And after hoisting and reciting the national anthem, the Prime Minister of India gives his annual speech. On this day of celebration, national flags are also hoisted in many schools, like in our school also. Understood? Every year we celebrate this with many, first of all with flag hoisting, then we have many programs like dance, some patriotic song, isn't it? Many type of activities like dance, play, singing, etc. are performed by students. It is my sincere belief, I sincerely believe that we are people of India should pledge to preserve our heritage. Hame apna jo heritage hai, legacy jo hame apne we have got from our ancestors, we should maintain that. Understood? Pledge to preserve our heritage. Heritage means the thing that has been passed on to us from our ancestors. Understood? So we have to preserve it. And remember the sacrifice. We should never forget whatever we are enjoying today. It's all because of those who sacrificed their life for our India. So we should never forget and remember the sacrifices of our martyrs. Martyrs means those who have given their life for the freedom fight. Jo apna jaan de dete hain, qurban kar dete hain, unko bolte hain martyrs. Every year on the auspicious occasion, very auspicious means very good occasion, okay? We should always remain united, united, eksa, and do everything to make our country prosperous in all directions, in all manner. Maybe education, maybe related to religion, whatever it may be. Because when we get united, then only our country will prosper, our country will develop. If there is no unity among us, then there will be no prosperity, peace and development in our country. Okay children, that's all for today. Go through it, read it, learn it, write it in your grammar notebook. This is going to come in your unit test. So, don't forget to learn it.